A federal judge in Louisiana has blocked the Biden administration's pause on new oil and gas leases on federal land. The decision stems from a lawsuit from several states claiming the administration bypassed bureaucratic steps required before a pause can happen. It's a blow to President Biden's effort to transition away from fossil fuels. However, the New Mexico Oil and Gas Association praised the ruling, saying a ban on leasing would hurt production and raise costs on consumers.